What is up, you guys? It's Colton Bradford, and we are here on the fourth floor of the Greatest Bar, where obviously the party is officially underway. I am looking for Mikey V and Taralynn. I know they're running around here somewhere, stirring up some trouble. Why don't you guys come along?
I would say take me out to a nice dinner.
Everybody eat your
dinner.
This guy's ready to party. Welcome, top of the greatest. We'll see what he has to say. If you're dating a guy for a month, you're not working for a girlfriend, but you have a date for a month, are you going to buy him a Valentine's Day present on Tuesday?
Hell no, but he's going to buy me something.
So you're like, I deserve the good, but he's getting
yeah.
Well, good thing we're not dating. Awesome. Happy Valentine's Day,
If I skip over it, I'm going to get dished, so I'm absolutely buying her again.
You need to stay on her good side.
Oh, yeah, of course. If I don't, I'm going to get the run of it. We're buying her again.
Say you're dating a guy, right? Valentine's Day is coming up. You guys are not boyfriend or girlfriend, but you've been hooking up for a month. Would you buy him a Valentine's Day present?
I mean, what's a present nowadays?
So what?
What's a present nowadays?
A present could be an amazing night, a gift, some jewelry, a dinner. What would you give a guy that you've been messing around for months?
I would. I mean, why not? I mean, a present could be anything, right?
Like maybe some sexy lingerie. Am I wrong or am I right?
I mean, a present could be anything nowadays.
Me, as Mikey V, I hear anything as sexy lingerie, so that's the answer. I'm gonna rock with it.
I said, y'all gonna make me do my mind. Up in here.
Up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out.
Up in here.
Up in here.
So dating a girl for only a month, do you buy her a Valentine's Day present or no?
It depends. Right now, though, no. Not right now.
Why is that? Why no?
Too soon. Like,
you want to keep her waiting.
Like maybe a rose.
You are the type of guys that I just do not like.
Wow, BC came deep tonight on a back night. Top of this, all of this. Mikey just went away.
And Dirty Water TV's Taralynn.
So we had some interesting Valentine's Day answers. Another day, what I think is Valentine's Day is not a holiday.
Mikey can't celebrate Valentine's Day because he has like 20 girlfriends, and there's only 24 hours in a day.
You know what's awesome is I have no idea what you said, but I'll see you right here next Friday, top of the grades with Grey Goose Vodka.